This is the mount that I made out of the double that I got the other day. That's how it'll hang on the wall. Got both the shells that I used, the cartridges I used, quail feather, a little dried morel, and some natural twigs and stuff. Turned out pretty nice.